Hello, vinyl community. Bounce your mic. Please excuse me for being full of cold and I may be coughing during this. It's done ropey. But I opened the parcel today thinking it was going to be something that I ordered. Yeah, I got the shock of my life. I got this 2 meg from Glenn Matlock. Six pistol himself. Can I see it? Meg, PC31, a vinyl policeman, showed this on his site of his buys for April, and he said he was going to see him. I've got a nice little letter there saying that on Tuesday you went to see him, played 6 songs acoustically, and then had a signing session. I love these sessions, they're great. If he comes anywhere near me, I'm going to go and see him anyway, even though I've now got his autograph. Fantastic man. I hope Mike took all his Sex Pistols singles along to get signed, if he's got any. But what can I say? I hope this isn't your copy, Mike. I hope you've got one of your own. Really. But overwhelmed. I mean, I was nearly crying the other day when I got a lovely VCLT of Nick. I wasn't expecting this. I wasn't expecting anything. But it's very kind of you. I haven't played it yet. I've cleaned all of Nick's records. Not that they really needed it. He looks after his stuff. And I'll play them first. But I can't wait to get my head around this because I said to Mike I was going to try and get my hands on it. And apparently it's quite a rare orange cover, copy. There's a label. Fantastic. I mean, I've got signed records by Johnny Rotten, John Lydon. I've got a signed book by Steve Jones. Never get SIDS, even though, you know. But Glenn Matlock, I'm over the moon. And just need Paul Cook to sign something now, and I've got the lot. But thank you very much, Mike. Wasn't expecting anything back. I sent you that Joe Strummer stuff because you love them. But thank you very much, it's appreciated. Everybody take care, there are some lovely people in the vinyl community. Thank you very much, thanks for watching.